all join hands towards attaining a height where national interest, just like some other people have said on this podium, must be exalted far above personal, ethno-religious and regional interest. You must leave your comfort zones and go on a search for a new formidable national identity. We have criticized ourselves enough, it has been said here. In fact, we are our biggest critics. We criticize ourselves more than the way outsiders criticize us. If we do not respect ourselves, how can outsiders respect us? Let us therefore start today to talk more positive things about Nigeria and about ourselves. We can condemn our system of government and our leaders for their political failures, but let us not dwell in painting ourselves blacker than we are. We must demarcate between the Nigeria we have and the Nigeria we desperately need, and work assiduously towards the establishment of a glorious nation where men and women alike are not judged by tribe, religion, or geographical placement. This government recognizes your importance because the government knows that remittances from you is hitting about $22 billion annually. It recognizes the fact that the strength of any nation lies in both the quality of its human capital and the ability of government to give everyone a sense of belonging and to create a clearinghouse for all who want to be part of progress. It was as a result of that that the government passed the Nigerian Citizens in Diaspora Commission Bill. The bill, I know.
Applause. That's an important bill.
I know someone is going to talk about that, but the bill seeks to provide for the engagement of Nigerians in diaspora in the policies, projects, and participation in the development of Nigeria for the purpose of utilizing the human and material resources of Nigerians in diaspora towards the overall socio-economic, cultural, and political development of Nigeria. It is also expected to provide an institutional framework for a more effective participation of Nigerians resident abroad in national development. Furthermore, it will provide legitimate budget resources to address diaspora issues with seriousness and foster the engagement of Nigerians